You know, it's ironic because most of the time, whenever I talk about a feature unique to a specific version of Lightroom, it's usually Lightroom Desktop. So anytime that a feature is actually unique to Lightroom Mobile, I tend to take special notice. And this feature is a unique one because it can play a big role in the experience your viewers have when looking at the images that you share. Now, more and more often, it seems as if we need to place as much attention in the way a photo is shared as the photo itself that's being shared. This is especially true when sharing photos on social media. And one of those creative ways to share a photo, whether it's in a Facebook post or an Instagram story, is by adding a border to it because it gives it some breathing room. And I think it does improve the visual appeal of the photo. And that's where this video's tip comes in, because you could actually do that, exactly that. Add a border to your photo using Lightroom Mobile. At the time of this recording, there is no equivalent feature in Lightroom Desktop or Web, which is something to think about, because being able to add a border would be a welcome feature in all versions of the app. But still, I'm glad to have it in Lightroom Mobile, and I'm going to show you how it works right now. It's pretty straightforward, but I think you'll agree that it has a lot of creative potential. So with that, let's dive in. All right, so here, this is a photo in Lightroom Mobile on my iPhone, and this is the iPhone 15 Pro Max. So if I tap over here, you can see this is the full image, and if I tap and hold, this is the unedited version, and this is the image with the treatment applied. And really quickly, I mean, I really didn't do too much outside of normal. I did some tone correction, got a custom white balance, applied some effects like the texture clarity and dehaze controls, and some sharpening. I also, instead of using the stock vignette, which I know a lot of people use, I actually love using the masking tools, the radial mask, to create a custom vignette, which you can see here. It allows me a little bit more control over the shape and the position of that vignette. And so again, that is the overall walkthrough of what I did to edit the photo. Now, normally what I would do is just export the photo and share it on social media, but it's really interesting how easy it is to overlook this one feature of adding a border right within Lightroom. The funny thing is, again, with Lightroom Desktop, if you want to do that, you'd probably have to open it up in Photoshop or some other app to add that border. So it's a really welcome thing to have it on mobile devices. And I would argue it does make sense because more often than not, we're sharing our photos on social media from our smartphone. So if you've got Lightroom on your phone, well, why not add a border right there as well? Now, I'm going to show you how this works in Lightroom Mobile on the iPhone, but if you're using Lightroom Mobile on your iPad, it's pretty much exactly the same. It's obviously just a different form factor because it's a larger display, but I think that it'll make a lot of sense even with the iPhone. So let's check that out. All right, now, if you look at the cloud icon here, I actually downloaded the original full resolution RAW file locally. You can see that it says under local, we have the original Sony RAW. And I've, of course, got the original same RAW file up in the cloud as a backup. So to add a border, what you'll do is you'll tap on the share icon on the top over here. And normally I just tap on save copy to device, and then I have it in my camera roll and I can share it. You can also share it directly to an app using the share intent right below that. But what I want to highlight is the third option, which is add border and share. So I'm going to tap on that. And let me just walk you through the interface. It's pretty straightforward, but it's really cool. And I'm actually going to start at the very bottom with border size. So this is where you're going to choose the aspect ratio of the border that you want to apply. And I think it's actually really convenient that Lightroom has these common aspect ratios for the popular social media platforms like Instagram. You can see the 1:1 over here. You can also see 4:5 and 5:4. And you also have vertical. So if you want to share a vertical image as a story or a reel or to TikTok, you can just tap on that and it will automatically size the image accordingly. Now, let's say I want to share this to Instagram as a vertical 4:5 image. I'm going to tap on that and you can see how it adjusts the aspect ratio of the image. Now, you'll see that there are two bars on the left and right, two white bars. And I actually work upward with the thickness slider. And this, as you can imagine, controls the thickness of the border. Now you'll notice that because of this aspect ratio, we're retaining the original aspect ratio of the image within the bordered image. You have wider borders on the left and right, and they're a bit narrower on the top and bottom. So if you want everything even, what you can do is go over here and the first option after original is even. And now you can see as you adjust the thickness, it will do so evenly on the top, bottom, left, and right sides. But again, I want 4x5, so I'm gonna tap on that. Let's go ahead, I'll adjust that border a little bit more, just like that. And then the final thing that you can set here is the color of the border. So here you can see these different color swatches, and there are a bunch of them. Like, you can get really colorful. Or at the very beginning here, you can see there's a dropper, and you can actually sample one of the colors. Something like that actually looks good. Or of course, you can just go with one of these common colors. To be honest, I prefer white. I find that gives it the cleanest look. And then when you're done, you'll just tap on that blue save icon on the top right over here. And it'll bring up this share screen. And so I'm just gonna tap on save image. And then if I swipe over to the Photos app, you can see there is the image with the border ready to be shared on Instagram. So you can see it's a pretty straightforward way to add a border around your image. Again, you can control the aspect ratio of the image with the border, and then you can also control the thickness of the border and the color that you add to it. Now, again, I love these kinds of things. It just makes sharing your images a little bit more visually striking for your viewer instead of just kind of showing the image, which of course there's nothing wrong with that. But if you're looking for kind of a different way to share it, there you go. So if you enjoyed this tip, if you want to learn more about Lightroom, because there are plenty of things that Lightroom Desktop has that Lightroom Mobile doesn't currently have, there are also even more things that they have in common. If you want to learn all about that, please check out my course called Lightroom Everywhere. It's got over 9 hours of easy-paced lessons that will teach you absolutely everything there is to know about managing, editing, and sharing your photos using the Lightroom cloud-based ecosystem. If you enjoyed this video, of course, a thumbs up is always appreciated, and be sure to click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified of all future videos. Thanks a lot, everyone.